Hey, what's up, dude? So we playing this island life thing, and apparently this is how much money I come with. I've been game for a long time. I do not have a lot of free time. Thank you for continuing to me. Blah blah blah.
Alright.
Okay. Can you close now? Close. Thank you. Oh. So they have this old way of like doing things. I know, it's nice, it's nice. Oof, yo. This kind of reminds me of, what's the thing called? Life in Paradise or something like that. And then these bunch of girl clothes or whatever. Don't even need to go over it, but we got a scatterboard. Let's go, fam. Fam. Ooh. Yeah, that person has $1 million. The heck? Okay. Yo, skateboard's kinda hard. Social. Yo, fam. You finna do the thing? Guess it doesn't work anymore. Oh well, it's kinda old anyways. There's mansion, then there's Mega Mansion. Oof. Well, I don't have enough money for anything, so not like it matters. Music on, okay. Here's some of that. I've got all of these jobs. Oof. Wait, you can customize your own house. Okay, okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to go even more on the grind. Even though I was kind of on the grind for Rose Citizens or whatever. The grind right now cannot be stopped. Wow. Oh, jeez. And the lockers don't even work. Okay, whatever. Bruh, let me on this. Fishiani. Hello? You gonna work for me? Fine. I have no idea, it's not working. Click to buy money. I don't wanna buy money. God, yo. This server is a lot more lively than I thought it would be. Compared to some other servers. Some other servers, they're like super dead. And great, my skateboard doesn't even work. This place is pretty nice, you know. Oh, a lot more bigger than I thought it was. My guess are these are the houses or where you could spawn them and whatever. Nothing. Just stare. Okay. Ooh, fresh ingredients. Nice. Wait, can I actually do this job? What? Yo, what's with all this pizza? There's so much pizza over there. Yo, hold up. Men's gotta make money real quick. Jobs. Quality pizza. I have the quality pizza. Okay. Some sausage pizza with orange soda. Wait, can I make the pizza instead? Because I feel like that would be better. I don't think so. Dough. Cheese. Yo, I have no idea how this game works. Yo, I don't know. Okay, I bye. Peace out. I quit my job. Wait, where's the unemployed? I need to be unemployed. F everything. I don't care about anything anymore. Wait, can I steal these? Dang. Room control, god. Hotel, okay. I can change my job if I click on that, apparently. This is a very fast way to bring yourself somewhere to a place you don't like. Okay, so it blows me if I go this way. Or something like that, I don't know. Well, no thank you, you bitch. Okay, there we go. Don't know why that person sent me a friend request. Whatever, I'm just gonna be here checking out this place, and it was pretty cool. Pretty cool looking. Maybe a truck driver. Yo, why? Wait. Have I played this game before? I swear that I have. I don't know why. But when I saw the truck, I was like, yo, nostalgia just popped into my head or something. I was like, hold up, fam, have I played this? Okay, whatever. I already checked out the school. Oh yeah, I need to check out whatever the heck that place is. Well, looks like I'm not checking that place out. Where am I? Never mind. Yes, I am. Oh, no. Dang. Thank you. Oh, it's the mayor's office. Wait, where are the other? Just the bank. Can you rob it? Okay, so police officer, mayor, bank, they're all connected in the same place. That's not good. At least I don't think it's that good. To have something connected that's that important. Wait, what? The mayor has swords? What the heck kind of mayor is that? Jeez. I'll pull out a weapon to kill you. Off of me, boy. Boy, who the hell you think you is? I don't think I checked out the place over here, have I? Station has like nothing besides more depression. There's Burger Castle. Wait, is this the equivalent of White Castle burgers or something like that? Because if it is, nice. Never mind, I don't know. In-N-Out, I don't know. McDonald's. Anyways, dudes, peace out. See you guys in the next video. There's really nothing here. There's not that much besides a bunch of people's houses all around. But I kind of wish this was more of like how Rose Citizens. Like, if Rose Citizens had all of these houses, that would be so much better. Because, like, Rose Citizens, sometimes there's like not enough space. Well, I don't know if you guys ever played a Rose Citizen server where every house is full. And well, there's kind of barely any space. Well, actually, wait. Yeah, this one has a lot more space than Rose Citizens. Anyways, peace out, dudes. See you guys in the next video.